clean rooms must be kept at a higher pressure than the surrounding rooms at all times. This is the only way to prevent particles or bacteria from penetrating. This example clearly illustrates the mechanism used to maintain a positive pressure within the clean room. A high-precision differential pressure transmitter from Hallstrup-Walche continuously monitors the pressure and sends readings to the control system. If the room pressure falls from its normal level of 15 Pascal to a level below a threshold value, the control system responds by closing the exhaust air flap. This danger would not have been averted without the precision and promptness of Hallstrup-Walche sensors.